A kidney stone is a hard mass that forms from minerals and salts in the urinary tract. For most people, natural chemicals in the urine keep stones from forming and causing problems. Calcium stones are the most common type of kidney stones. These stones are usually found in the form of calcium oxalate and sometimes as calcium phosphate. There is a popular myth that calcium stones are caused by calcium. But remember, calcium is not the enemy here, it is the solution. In fact, a diet rich in calcium reduces the risk of kidney stone. When you eat foods rich in calcium, calcium binds with oxalate in intestine or stomach and make it less likely to bind again in urinary tract. Kidney stones are actually formed when calcium binds with oxalates in the urinary tract. To prevent calcium stone, you should eat foods rich in calcium and avoid food rich in oxalate, such as spinach, almonds, potatoes, beets, chocolates, and tea. Uric acid stones are formed when the level of uric acid in the urine are too high or the urine is too acidic for a long time. To prevent uric acid stones, cut down on high purine foods such as red meat, organ meat, shellfish, sardine, and alcoholic beverages. Stromatic stones are caused by an upper urinary tract infection from bacteria. Stromatic stones are more likely to form when urine becomes more alkaline. Cystine stones form in people with a hereditary disorder called cystinuria that causes cystine amino acid to leak into urine. When there is too much cystine in urine, kidney stones are formed. The foods that I am going to tell you prevents most type of stones, but stromatic stones cannot be prevented by eating foods, because they are caused by an infection.